on a walkabout around Nakusp. That's where I'm staying in the hotel. Just doing some security work. Very nice motel, recommend it. Has everything you need. Station. Let's get across so you can get a picture or a video of this old army truck. It's like a 5-ton. Working the vaccination site today. Put through about 450 people a day. I believe there's 1,600 people in the area. Here for 4 days. We're hoping to get everyone done that wants to get done. Looks like the Nakusp Elementary School to the left there. We're doing vaccination at the Nakusp Arena. Campground, well, that'll be kind of empty because of the COVID lockdown. It was very sunny earlier today, but it's clouded over. They say rains are coming, which we need. Moisture the forest fire risk down. Royal Canadian Mounted Police. Down to the waterfront. Very scenic. Just wish it was a sunnier day, but I can't control the weather. The Hungry Barber. Interesting. Interesting barber shop. Hello. Christmas lights finally. And they say it's rednecks in Alberta. Just kidding. Community Church. Praise the Lord. The Selkirk Inn. COVID put them under with all the restrictions. We're headed for town center. Town center and Vernon to the left. Service BC. It's not too windy. BC Timber Sales to the left. Friday, April 23rd, by the way, 2021. I'm on 6th Ave Northwest. And I'm heading south, I believe. Hotel. The museum, the Nakusp District Museum.
Avon Foods on the left there. Got everything you need. Post office. They can cross the road without getting run over. Come up to their lakefront. Take a walk to the, I think it'll be east. Benches around along the walkway to commemorate the Gregory family, the Maxwells. See if we can get up on the onto the main street. A little walk up and down the main street. The patio is still open at the restaurant. I think I went to that restaurant before. Very nice. Very nice food. Let's take a look at this information board. Early 20th century. Nakusp was a good place to live. Still is. Nakusp is born. Discovers mine spur development. Discoveries of rich silver deposits in the Slocan to the south from 1891 resulted in a major boom and a new community. Arrow Lake's beginnings. A lot of interesting history. Certain flowers coming up. Okay. Very nice. Look at that mask. People throwing their masks on the ground. That's not very nice, eh? If you can read that, but it says 1892, the oldest hotel in BC. 1892. And what's the name? lakeside patio, restaurant, coffee shop, hotel room entrance. La land on the lake. Makes sense, I guess.
Hunting. Just shoot it, hunting. Outdoor sports. His hat's stuck in the tree, I wonder if the deer won this round. Local artisan. Let's take a look here. Betsy's Edgy Boutique. Nice, nice. For all the tourists, I guess. Let's start coming back. Once we kick COVID's ass. Broadway Street. West.
The Edwards Block. 1922. Okay. We're on the main street, I believe. Rima Arteria. Pizza. Yellow. Shit, I forgot to bring a mask. Well, I guess I won't be going in the store. Selkirk Realty. Sold. I think a lot of people are moving out of the cities to these smaller areas.
Kuskanax General Store. Home hardware, home of the handy people. Yeah, one more block, then I'll turn around. Get her back the other way. Close up time. Hello. Drive-in restaurant. Looks like it must be walking also. You don't grab an ice cream. Sounds yummy. The Hut Drive-in. Fries, burgers, chicken, ice cream, milkshake. Stop it, you're making me hungry. We'll go a little further just so we can see this sign here, this highway sign. All the fries and the burger. Oh yeah. Okay, yeah, if you go straight ahead, you go to Fouquier. I can never pronounce that right. I think it's Fouquier. Vernon. To the left, New Denver. Caslow and Nelson. That's how I got to go back tomorrow after work. Okay, we'll just jaywalk across the street here. Don't tell on me.
heading west again. Getting a little warm. I got the ballistic vest on and a jacket just because the camera fits so nice in my ballistic vest pocket. But I don't want to get stopped with that on. It's not working. Coffee. This is a very nice coffee shop. Grabbed coffee here a few times. It's awesome. Mountain Top Coffee Company. Highly recommend it. Mountain Top Coffee Company. Glass, the clear choice. Valley Food Store. Cool bench, eh? Cool bench. Oh, we're gonna get a picture or a video of the dream catcher. Catch those dreams. Oh, another home hardware. We probably got one for building supplies, one for home decor type thing. Same as in Grand Forks. General store again. Looks like footwear, workwear, menswear, ladywear. I get a better shot of these other stores. Dog Sense Boutique. Look at all these sold. Coldwell Banker. Anchor Pizza. Nice, in a bookstore. Three Lions Pub. Why Three Lions? Why not two? Why not four? Three Lions. Store, like most towns. We got the old thrift store. We got the old BC liquor store. Gotta have at least one or two liquor stores in every town, right? Oh, look at this art piece. Is that? That's art for somebody. just see. Moments later, the kernel cracks open, future pours out. Kate Tupper. Maybe it's a time capsule. I don't know. Underneath. Different. The Lodge. The Arrow Lakes, Nakusp, BC. Arrow Lakes Travel Liquor Store. Oh, sorry. Tavern. Arrow Lake Tavern Liquor Store. Dancy liquor store, but I'm sure the beer still tastes good. The Lodge. Takeout available, patio open. That's pretty much the standard nowadays. Takeout or patio. We're back to 6th Ave Northwest. Post office. Well, we'll head back up to the hotel. Motel. Don't want to make the video too long. Well, floods are starting to come out. That's why we need some more moisture here. And then they'll be budding. No payment, no interest, up to 12 months. Then they tack on the interest. First Street. We're crossing First Street. Looky there. That's number 66 fire hydrant. Oh, impressive. She's getting hot. Oh, a few more blocks. Back to the hotel. Have another beer. Mountain greening up, eh? Lots of trees there. Second Street. Hello. Guess not. Nice doggy. Nice doggy. Stop. We must have some sort of transit here, I guess. Look at that tree. About probably a couple hundred years old, eh? Program. Stop the violence counseling, stop the violence outreach, children who witness abuse, police-based victim services. Yeah, I guess there's a need for that in every town. Every town, unfortunately. Look at the architecture on this building. Kind of cool. Get a little closer. Look you that. Get around the front, I forget what it's called, but we'll see you right away. After the pandemic, start her up again. It'll be booming.
Third Street. We're up to Third Street. On the ground. Butters.
What's that? I think that's a cedar tree, isn't it? Smells like cedar. Against the law to sniff somebody else's tree. Sometimes I'm like Joe Biden, I like to sniff certain things, you know? Sniff this, sniff that. Closer look at the hungry barber, wants to eat your hair. Take a look at this mural on the school. The Bonington Art Center. Bonington Art Center. Dedicated to Ichiro Shino for his inspiration and advice. Not sure. Looks like British flags there. Roslyn of Vancouver. Cool.
Robert something son, 1849-1924, a pioneer who ran a fleet of steamships and built something hotel. If anybody knows, let me know. Look at those boys cutting down that tree with axes. No power saw back then. Sandy Muir and Jack Herder Mira, something like New Trade near Graham's Landing, 1907. A lot of history. Birch trees. These. I know, every time I see a birch tree, I want to take a look to see if I can find some chaga. There's fungus on there, but it's not chaga. working the site today on this walk. Must have went about 25,000 steps today. It's okay. Get paid to lose weight instead of paying to lose weight. Getting sand in my socks. I know it's not cool and hip to wear socks in your thongs, but it's the way I roll. Running out of power, maybe. You're running out of power. 86. 8th Avenue, Northwest. Back at the military truck. I'm not sure I'm getting hot now. Avenue, Northwest. Okay, we're getting back to the Canyon Court Motel. To relax.